Wait, that has nothing to do with Jesus.
I really like that.